But humanity's greatest advances are not in its discoveries, but in how those discoveries are applied to reduce inequity.